The design and manufacturing of computer chips gets more intensive with every generation. STMicroelectronics is a global integrated device manufacturer. We cover the design and manufacturing of the semiconductor. When designing a new chip, what matters the most is the frequency of the CPU, the clock pace. We always need the highest and the fastest CPU with high number of cores.
The most important thing to us at AMD is to ensure we're meeting the individual needs of our customers. We're also in the semiconductor industry, so we completely understand ST's needs. And we're excited to work with them to deploy our AMD EPYC processors to support their workloads and increase performance and efficiency across their R&D centers.
With AMD EPYC processor, we got 67% better performance per watt. This is greatly advanced the speed of chip design.
At ST, sustainability is in our DNA. We are committed to be carbon neutral by 2027 and decrease energy consumption by 150 gigawatts per year. It's a massive challenge for a double-digit growing company.
Another key pillar for EPYC CPUs is energy efficiency and helping our partners achieve their sustainability goals. It's been great supporting ST on their drive to carbon neutrality, and we will continue to enable them on this journey.
AMD EPYC let us drastically reduce our numbers of servers while increasing performance for our R&D centers. We've already seen a 33% energy consumption reduction just in a few quarters.
We are now able to design a chip faster to run more designs in parallel than before on AMD EPYC processor. And we are very excited to test next generation EPYC processor now.